Yo! Welcome back, guys. Elite Cash here. So it looks like we've got some new content up and coming. Sum up Bloodfest. So it looks like they're doing something that is unachievable. And I've just said that wrong. Unachievable. Yeah, but the rewards are going to be sick. And they got a soundtrack. You might want to listen to that at night time if you don't want to go to bed. Or if you're looking to piss someone off. Stick that shit on to scare them to death. And also, welcome to the fog. So, what is this about? Flesh and mud. Okay, so you are getting a new map. A killer and a survivor. That's actually sick. Okay. I'm looking forward to that. So, I'm going to play as another killer. I played as a killer last time. I'm not ready to play as a survivor. I'm not going to be the hillbilly today. I'm going to be a different killer. Now, the thing is, I'm thinking about being the hag. Yeah? But actually, I might even be the nurse. I don't know. The hillbilly was a bit shit. Was not worth a fight in a thunderstorm. I would not play with the hillbilly. I would not play with the hillbilly again. You know, he was slow. Do you know what? Just because he was in the intro video, the trapper, I might give the trapper a go. So it's showing me what his special moves are, which I possibly haven't unlocked yet. So let me press B out of that. Bloodweb. Now, guys, if you play this game, let me know a bit more about the bloodweb. So I'm a little confused on what the blood web is for. You know, it just says level 1. Obviously, I see you got different perks here. You can buy those, so I'm just going to buy them all anyway. Just because it looks like I've got a shitload of points. So let's go ahead. Bought them all. Level 2, yeah? Oh, it looks like I can level my guy up. Okay. Right, I'll tell you what, I'll buy this as well. And then not got enough points. Right, let's go ahead and create a lobby and start killing some bitches. Let's get fucking into it. That's what I fucking say. So let's see who my victims are going to be today. Oh. Oh. M low profile, checkered cube, and then X arrow 123. You're all gonna be my fucking victims. I'm a WOG 136. You lot are gonna fucking die. You lot are going down. Now, if I had the cam on, unfortunately, I can't have the cam on because my Kinect is fucked. I took it out the box because I was moving houses. And it's completely fucked and destroyed, so I need to go out and get a new one. Now, Arrow, if you don't hurry up and ready the fuck up, you're going to be the first one to die. I was thinking about letting you off because you got the name Meg, and I watch Family Guy. But you know what? I'm going to fuck you up just for not fucking readying up. You're wasting shitloads of my time. You're making me wait. Now, I'm an impatient fucker. I want to get... Yeah, that's it. Yeah, you fucking know. Yeah. Fucking sket. That's it. Okay. So you can hook people. You can. I figured out how to pick people up. The thing is, what I want to do is I want to execute someone. You know, like when you got them limping and you got them crawling. Instead of sticking them up on a hook and then you got to wait 5 hours before they die. I just find that so pointless. It's like, why can't I just murk them off there and then? Just how Jason does it. Know what I mean? Jason slaps them once, they're limping, and he picks them up, and then he sticks his axe through them, or whatever weapon of choice you've got. I just want to be able to do that. It makes the process so much quicker that I can just fly around the map and just kill people quick time. Makes my life easy. And I'm forever getting fed up of seeing loading screens. It's like, what? Like, Why? Why loading screens with me? Loading screens love me. Wee. Right, come on, come on. Shit's getting intense. I'm gonna have to start cutting these out of my videos. Na-na-na-na-na. It's definitely not my internet connection, I know that for a fact. Oh, come on. Finally. Oh, jeez, what is that? Is that a trap? Oh, nice. You can set traps. This is gonna be fucking sick. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And he's fast as well. Okay, right. Let's go. Let's go. Let's kill some people. Oh, I'm coming for you. Yeah, I'm a coming. I'm a coming. Yeah, son, you're gonna die. You're gonna die. Oh, come here. Come here. Oh, you waited to do that, you little fucker. Just for that. You know I hate. You know when they're able to get away so quick. It's like why? And she's got a fucking med pack and everything. Oh, oh! I just got caught in my own trap. No, I'm gonna have to. I've got to be careful with those now. I didn't realize you can get caught in your own traps. What the fuck is that about? How did this little bitch get away from me as well? Fuck you! Fucking little scat. You're gonna fucking die now. You're gonna die! You're gonna die! Gonna hook your ass on this shit. Yeah! What? Fuck you! Sit the fuck down. You might as well just give up. Yes, you slut. Fucking die. Why is it taking so long for her to die? Oh, that's why, yeah. But you think I'm just gonna run away and like. No, I'm gonna watch you die. Because I know what you're like. You're gonna wait. And you're gonna try and get down. Yeah, and that's not happening. No, I'm not allowing it. Nah. I'm gonna make you think I've gone. Nah. Yeah, as I thought. Because I knew you would try and do that. You think I'm fucking thick. See, this is what I don't understand, right? In this game, right, you're hitting them, and their health doesn't really drop down. Now, I would expect their health to drop down. Yes, someone's fucking trapped. Right, you're gonna die anyway. And I know exactly where I've put those traps. because that person's going down as well. Go on, quick, 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 quick. Die. That's it, that person's dead. Right, see you later. Right, where the fuck are you now? So there's a trap here. Right, she's dead. Where the fuck is this little bitch now? Do you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna set this one here. Ah, come on. Where the fuck is this next guy? Why has it done that? Why have I gone that way? Donut. So I'm gonna set this trap here. Oh, you've got to be mugging me off. Right, where the fuck is this next prick? I wonder if the crows are like a sort of sign to say, oh yeah, they're near here somewhere. I reckon that is a thing. Put that down in the comments. Let me know if that is true or not. Where did that pop off? That popped off down there, innit? Come out, wherever you are. I'm coming for you. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Wow, I think someone's just disconnected. Wow, these guys are quite smart. So they know if they're popping one off, they're gone. I'm not being funny. Like, I've had this map twice now. I'm not really enjoying this map. I'd rather be on... Right, the first time I got this game, I played on an open field map. Right, and that was actually a good map. Oh, hello! Ah! I don't know why it does that with all of them. Because it's so slow. And then they end up getting away and it's like, for fuck's sake. Do you know what, I'm setting this fucking trap here. There he is. Come on, man, walk into one of my traps. I'm gonna try and flank him this way, because I know for a fact he's either gonna come through here. Come on, man, you little prick. Where the fuck are you? Only thing about this game is pretty slow. Now I've set out quite a few traps now. And there's only three of these bastards to. Right, so I've got to get two. One's limping. One's damaged. One dude is damaged. Right, let me smash this up. One dude is limping for his life. So I reckon I could easily fuck him up if I catch him. I'm gonna check this generator out. Fuck you! Keep fucking walking into that! Where are they? You're fucking hiding, ain't it? Look, two! Right, there's two more to go down. I ain't letting none of you escape. Nah, not happening. Right, let me find out where these generators are. stand here, there's four generators left. One, two, three, four. Okay. And they've got to get two down. Where the fuck did that crow go? So obviously there's a dude here, right? Nope. Right. Someone please tell me, you see the crows? Can someone tell me if the crows are some sort of indication to where these guys might be fixing one of these generators? If they are, tell me. And then that would help me find these little bastards quicker. So they're obviously at this fucking generator. And they're gonna die. Basically. No? The fuck? So what the fuck are they doing? They wanking each other off or something? They are proper hiding out. I don't know why they're hiding out for. Where the fuck? So I've just gone to that one. Let me go down to this one. Yes! You cunt! Come here, you... No! Oh. Where do you think you're going? Come here. Stop struggling, you little fuckbag. Fuck off. And now, this is where they fucking get away! Oh no. I hate that happens, man. Oh, fuck's sake. That is fucking prickish, man. That is a fucking prick, I'm telling you. Right, I know where you are, you little fuckbag. Oh, how do they keep getting away? When I played this, I couldn't get away. Just didn't love me. Oh, my days, man. Right, he's obviously got to be at this generator. If he's not at this generator, something is weird. Really? So what generator is he at then? Obviously got to be at one of them. So if I've just been to that one, and then... So, basically, watch, I'll go to that one, I'll walk down to this one, look at them little cunts, come here. Where the fuck did they just disappear to, you little pricks? Ah, fuck's sake. Oh, my days. Alright, I'm thinking now. Oh, fuck's sake. Fuck off, crow. Oh, right, okay. You can damage them. Right, that's something new. Didn't know you could damage that. Nah. They done that pretty quick. Go on and run. So slow. Swear to God. So slow. Yeah, fuck you. You are gonna die. Yes. That's it, you are fucking dying. Sit the fuck down. That's it. Do you know what? I'm just gonna wait and watch you die. Because you done all the hard work. You're the one that's gonna die. Yeah? You. Yes, you. Why does he do that stupid, like, oh yeah, I'm gonna wipe the blood on my hand. Oh yeah, you're gonna die. I'll tell you what, there must be, is there any traps around here? Fucking die. Yes! Yes! Now where's this other little dude? Because you're gonna die as well. Oh, he escaped. No fucking way. He actually got away. I'm not happy about that. Right, so that was me playing as the trapper. He's alright. You know, he did get me 2 kills. I would play with him again, actually, to be quite fair. I think I just need to upgrade my guys a little bit. And maybe their abilities would be a lot better than what they are actually are at the moment, because he's a level 2 killer. So, I tell you what, let's level him up. Contains an unknown reward. Rusted Jaws, rare add-on. Now, how do you put these add-ons? Have a look now. These replacement bear trap jaws are like blades which cause awful open wounds. Whoa. Okay. Alright. Okay, let's just see what that's about. Let's buy these. I'll just buy these while I'm here. So now we're just going to have a look at some of the add-ons. Loadout. Add-ons. Now how do you... Perks. Infantry. Okay, I didn't know about that. Oh, right. Okay, yeah, I see. offering. And then what's the offering about? Okay. And then power. Common bear trap. Right, so yeah guys, that is the gameplay playing with the trapper. I hope you enjoyed his gameplay. He's a lot better than the hillbilly. Yeah, so I am going to do a run through on everything. And I will continue playing this game. So I'll catch you on the next episode. Take it easy guys. Peace out.